it was, and what a time it was, it was. A time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.
The mind is a city, tainted, kaleidoscopic, vile. You wander its breadth to chase a word, a memory, the shadow of love, a dream. I long to taste this city, translated from the chaos and color of the stock language of tourist brochures. So I look for compatriots in clusters of shells, in the sands of human fabric, lives piled on top of each other. A city gurgles and spits out, effluent flows in every vein, and holds it together. Why did I quit you? Was it to escape complicity? Had you been more desirable, perhaps, in the folds and the hums and thrums of this moment, independent, transcendental? You in this crowd, lost to me, lost in you. Refuse me this escape then, from this caged moment, you holding my life captive. A thousand dreams within me softly burn. I have not loved you, but in the space of a sigh of this tree, lost at home, you breathe the same quiet melancholy of birds at peace. What do I do with this city? Drink it in? Well, Baudelaire had Paris.
Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see.
This city is a map of nowheres. This city, my not home, and you, my once home, exist no longer at crosshairs, both eternal in my memory. My memory of you is a word I've forgotten, yet it haunts everything I write in its absence. The mind is a city, dear Mumbai. As you waltz into translation, I forbid you to shed your madness. And you, you who gave me this city, every breath I took, I've loved you. In my smiles, my solitude, my thoughts, in the sun that we shared, in the way our hands danced, in my madness, I've loved you. The way I love myself now.
Beautiful Tango, take me by the hand. Beautiful Tango, until you make me dance. How sweet it can be if you make me dance.